The future of flight? Supersonic aircraft concept could fly from London to New York in 3 hours. The spaceship-like plans for the HSP Magnavim feature a streamlined ship, capable of reaching a top speed of Mach 1.5, 1,852 km/h. These eye-opening designs propose a future of flight that is both supersonic and eco-friendly. The spaceship-like plans for the HSP Magnavim feature a streamlined ship, capable of reaching a top speed of Mach 1.5, 1,852 km/h. According to designer Oscar Vinyls, the craft, which he hopes will revolutionize the aeronautic industry, will run primarily on a compact fusion reactor, CFR. This reactor, the plans say, would provide the Magnavim with an incredible amount of electrical energy, all at not cost to the environment. The designs also feature a CO2 cleaning system, adding to the environmental benefits of the craft. An internal AI system would optimize the craft's functions, while plasma actuators control the airflow to the wings and over the fuselage. Oscar, from Barcelona, Spain, has been working on the designs for over a year. The chosen name, Magnavim, comes from the Latin magna avium, meaning big bird. In total, Oscar believes his lightweight aircraft could carry some 500 passengers, and due to the technologies he proposes using, the Magnavim can be charged extremely fast. While the craft could theoretically be built today, Oscar said, certain technologies are still in the embryonic stage, and so 10 to 15 years of advancements may be needed in order to complete such a flying vessel. Oscar, 40, said, the response has been totally positive. I am very happy with this. I am most excited about the possibility to use a CFR, compact fusion reactor, with the benefits of inexhaustible power and great amounts of energy production. There's also the plasma energy to control the airplane's flight or the use of AI system. We must not forget the possibility of using the plane like an efficient tool to clean the excess of CO2 in the atmosphere.